This is Stephanie from Charm Times the Third, and I will be showing you how to make a really cool pop-up card out of paper for mom for Mother's Day. All you need is some scissors and some paper. I'm using some scrapbook paper with a pattern side and a plain white side. So I just cut my paper in half because I will be using these two pieces to create the front and the background of the card. Notice that I fold it in half, and I'm going to leave about an inch around the base to make sure that my card will be able to stand. So I folded it in half so I could cut out the O symmetrically, and also both M's will be symmetrical to each other as well. Now we have our mom mostly cut out. We need to cut out the little insides of the M. You can do this by carefully poking a hole and then cutting out the triangles inside. If you're younger, make sure that you have an adult help you with this step just so that you don't accidentally poke your finger. So when we lay it on the table, it needs to stay closed the way we had started it, and we're going to fold back each side, lining up the bottom of the base as perfectly as possible, and then making a nice crisp fold all the way up through the letter. Now our word is completed, and this is the focal point of the craft. We'll repeat the same process to cut out a background. You could make flowers, trees, or any other kind of design, as long as it's kind of open so it'll be easy to cut. And then you fold it in half, and then each other half again to make quarters, just like you did with the mom card. Flip your background upside down and line up your bases, and then do a cut halfway through the base. Be sure not to go all the way through, or it will make your card fall over. This is the last step. All you have to do is press the little cut slots to each other. Almost done. And now we have our folding card, and you can see how it folds flat so that it fits in an envelope very nicely. And now we can expand it, and it makes a really nice thing to set on your mantle to show off. Here's another one I made. This one I did using the Cricut Explore Air 2 to cut for me. But the same process and the same cuts. Thank you for watching our video, and happy Mother's Day!